everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And Megan. And me.
And today we're going to be opening up a whole bunch of blind bags, and they are all picked out by Tegan. So these are Tegan toy picks. We went to Walmart. You can see our toy hunting vlog on our vlog channel.
Yes.
And Tegan picked out a little bit of everything. We have some Flip-A-Zoos, we have some Trolls, Hatchimals, Roblox, a Thomas train, and one littlest pet shop.
And PJ Masks.
So this is going to be a lot of fun to open today. Yes! But before we open them up, we have to ask...
Where is the...
Bin Squad! If you're a part of the Bin Squad, let us know down in the comments. If you haven't subscribed, be sure to subscribe to our channel. And if you're already subscribed, give us a big thumbs up.
Thumbs up!
Because that's always a big help. So, this is going to be a fun blind bag video, huh, Tegan? You've been looking forward to this all day long. He is so excited. All right, so which one do you want to open up first? The Flip-A-Zoo?
That one's Flip-A-Zoo!
We haven't opened up Flip-A-Zoo since Easter. Yeah, so these are still Series 1. And these were a lot of fun to open from what I remember. Tegan had a little like alligator that turned into a bear?
Yeah, it was an alligator. I think maybe it was a crocodile. I don't know. A crocodile or an alligator and a purple bear.
So let's see what we have in here. I don't know what became of it, but for a while, Tegan would go everywhere with it.
It's in his room.
Okay. Here we go. Who did you get out of this blind bag?
Ooh.
Ooh, let's show everyone. It looks like a different colored bear.
Yeah, red, orange.
All right, let's see who he turns into. Oh, he turns into a different color alligator.
I don't know. Red and blue and orange and green and yellow.
Yeah, he's all the colors.
Wow, I love.
Can you turn him into the bear? And there's the bear. Good job, buddy. Okay, I'm going to put the bear over there, and we're going to open up our next blind bag. All right, what do you want to open up next, Tegan? Do you want to open up Trolls, Hatchimals, PJ Masks, Littlest Pet Shop, Roblox, or Train? So many choices. Which one do you want to open up? Trolls or Hatchimals?
Hatchimals.
Okay, next up is a Hatchimal collectible. These are... These seem to sell out as soon as they get back in stock, so I think you're kind of lucky to see a few more.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they go out of storage pretty quick.
All right. Remember, it's in a little egg, so we have to hatch the egg.
Yeah.
Ben, do you have your checklist? Do you remember which ones we have and which ones we don't?
No, I don't have that checklist, but we'll see. I think the checklist...
Hey, Tegan, do you want to try to open the egg?
Yeah, I hatch it.
Okay.
You're going to hatch it.
Okay, we have to press down on the heart. Okay.
Okay, open it up, buddy. You could tear the shell apart.
My piece. Oh, look.
Yeah, that's what you're supposed to do. Oh, good one. Good job.
Let's get him out of there. I think it's a little fox.
Ooh, a fox, mommy.
Or a raccoon.
I was trying to see where our Hatchimals were, so I knew if we had that one, but I don't think we have that one.
It's the Ben's toy bin colors.
Too. Yeah, it's wicked cute. I like it.
Oh, him is super cute on the bear.
You want him to go next to your bear?
Mm-hmm. Hatchimal?
Yeah, Hatchimal again.
Okay, Hatchimal again.
Yeah, I got open doors. What is the egg, Mommy?
Ooh, this one is yellow. Yellow speckled.
Now open another chick.
So I think it's going to be from the Savannah.
I hear one.
You hear him?
I got it in that egg.
Oh, I'll get it started, okay? And then you crack it out?
Yeah.
Okay.
Crack it.
Okay, it's ready.
I crack it.
Yep. You go ahead. Okay, get him out of there.
What is it? Let's see. I'm going to show the camera, okay? Just a little help getting him out. Oh, it's a little lion.
It's a little lion.
Baby lion. Oh, I am super cute, too.
Oh, and he has little pink wings.
Oh, big wings.
Look at that. That's adorable.
Do you want to open up your last Hatchimal?
Yeah. No, anymore.
Yep, this is, we only got three. This is our last Hatchimal. Do you remember if we had the lion? He doesn't look familiar
to
me.
No, we didn't have the lion.
New to me in that one.
Okay, this is the last one
of
the day.
I think this is Lilac Lake or Meadow. They're both purple. I can't remember which one.
Okay, he's ready to hatch. I've changed colors. Okay. Do you want me to get him out of the egg, Tegan, or do you want to do it?
Me.
Okay. There's a little peek. Okay, get him out.
I'll be right with another baby lion.
You think it's a baby lion?
Yeah.
Is this another lion or something?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I don't think it's a lion.
I think it's a tiger.
A tiger.
It's a purple tiger with sparkly wings.
Oh, how cute.
I love that guy.
Aw. We didn't have that one either. So good job picking out the blind bags, buddy. Which ones? We have a train, Roblox, Little's Pet Shop, PJ Masks, or Trolls left?
Train.
The train?
Yeah, my train.
Okay, this is part of the 2017 third series.
It's number 95.
We are very behind on these trains. There are so many of them now. Here we go. Tegan has so many of these things around the house.
Yeah, but
I don't know what a train. Ooh, okay. I think you're gonna like this one.
What train did we get? Oh, let's see it. Oh, it's got starfish all over it.
Look at it. It's an aquarium one.
Put it on my train tracks.
Yeah, we can put it on your train tracks.
There are starfish all over it.
That is Starfish Thomas.
That Thomas?
Mm-hmm.
Hi, Thomas. Boom, hi.
Okay, what do you want to open up now? We got Littlest Pet Shop, we got PJ Masks, Trolls, or Roblox?
Roblox.
Roblox.
Woohoo.
Tegan is a Roblox fan, aren't you, buddy?
Yeah.
He doesn't play it. He likes watching others play it.
Who do you like to watch play Roblox?
Cat.
Mm-hmm. Okay, ready?
Okay, who's in there? Ooh.
Ooh.
And there's a Roblox code for Mommy in there.
Nice.
Roblox. Mommy?
For Ben's Game Center.
Yeah.
Another Roblox
guy. Oh, my goodness. Look at this.
Guy, I want him.
Look, he wears a cardboard head. Look at that guy, buddy.
He has a box on his head. That's funny.
Bob, let's take off him.
This is Mr. Robot.
Mr. Robot.
And I got a Roblox
code. Let's put on his robot box head. Let's have a close up. Me, me, me. What does a robot sound like?
Robot, baby, go away.
All right, which one do you want to open up next, Tegan? Trolls?
Yeah.
These are from series 6 of troll figures in blind bag. Look. Okay, what troll did we get in there? Let's see what the
checklist. Ooh, she's sparkly.
Sparkly.
These are the ones you can get out of series 6. I think that's one of the twins.
I love
you know in the movie their hair is connected?
Yeah,
I love that.
Very glittery dress and a bow in the hair.
That.
She looks awesome.
PJ Masks?
Yeah.
Okay, Mommy's going to open it next. Next up, we have 2 PJ Mask micro lights. Who did we get in there? Uh-oh, we got Romeo, the bad guy. One of the bad guys.
Go away, Romeo.
I think we opened some of these around Easter, and I think we may have already got Romeo.
Yeah, we did.
You squeeze him, and of course, he lights up on his bottom.
I do that.
You want to try it? You squeeze it. Oh, good job lighting it up.
Ooh.
So, let's see who's in the other PJ Masks bag.
I know I'm here.
Okay, let's give... All right, let's see who's in the next PJ Masks blind bag. Who's in this one? Is it somebody we don't have?
Oh, who's that? It? We got Owlette!
Ooh, I said yesterday and yes!
They all have like little rings on their head, like key ring. Whoa, she lights up red.
That would make sense. I don't think we had Owlette.
This one lights up really easily.
Yeah. Oh, wow, yeah.
Okay, the last blind bag is from the new LPS, like the reboot series. This is series 1, Littlest Pet Shop. Let's see what it looks like in there.
Hey, buddy, ready?
Ready.
Okay, who's in there?
What pet's in there?
Oh, checklist. Whoa, got a green ring.
Here's the ring. Who else is in there? There's more in there, buddy.
More than just the checklist.
Yeah. Oh, that's... Oh, it's a little tiny little baby kitten. Look how small that is.
He's so tiny.
Like, here's my thumb. Like, as big as my thumbnail almost. And I believe you put this on the ring, right?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. And then you put the kitty in the ring.
Mm-hmm.
And then you can put this cover over it. And then you can put it on your finger like that. Tegan, show me your finger. Let me put it on your finger. Tegan, did you have fun opening up all the blind bags we picked out?
Yeah.
Would you like to do it again?
Yeah.
What was your favorite out of all the ones you opened?
What?
The bear?
Yeah, bear.
This one?
Guy? Yeah.
I want him. Flip-a-zoo is the winner!
Woohoo!
And Tegan's out of here. He is off the stool. So, Ben, out of all of Tegan's toy picks today, which one was your favorite?
Oh,
there he is. He's off.
I don't know. I'm really torn. I really like the sparkly dressed troll. I really like the starfish train.
Mommy, go!
And I really like the lion. I don't know. I'm having a really hard time.
What about the little tiny LPS cat? Let us know down in the comments which one is your favorite. Oh, we got to wrap this up.
Yeah, we do. We got to go, I guess.
He's out of here. If you guys like this video, be sure to give us a thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe. And check out some of these other great toy videos.
And if you want to see what we're doing every single day when we're not reviewing toys, you can check out our vlog channel.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.
Bye.